Akami?
Yeah, that's who Shinji mentioned.
But there are thousands of girls named Akemi. I don't think it's gonna get us anywhere.
No. Wait a minute.
What?
Shinji Tanaka of the Nishiki family had a soft spot for ladies of the night. Did you know about that, Kazuma?
Yeah.
There's a place he always used to go to. A soapland called Shangri-La. If my memory serves me right, their number one girl is Akemi.
I see.
However, this isn't your ordinary soapland. The entire building is full of soaplands, but it's hard to tell since they don't have any signs out. Plus, one visit's gonna cost you about 1 million yen.
1 million?
Popular entertainers and models are working there. It's where the rich and powerful play.
Uncle Kazuma? What's a soapland?
Huh? It's a... well, a place where... no. A sauna?
Don't look at me.
Like a health spa?
Not exactly.
Have you ever been there before?
Hmm? Yeah. No. No, no way. Never.
I'm joking. I know what a soapland is. I've seen them around here.
Ha! You had me going there for a second.
Why don't you tell me the truth? You were seen handing over a passport that day at the park.
Listen, I'm telling you, I was just waiting for my boyfriend. Why don't you believe me?
Don't think you can bullshit us!
Come on. Just tell us where the counterfeiter is.
Ayaka, hurry!
I know what your game is. Our passports haven't been selling as well as they used to. Do you really think we'll just allow you to undercut our prices? You've almost run our business into the ground.
So how are you gonna make up for this?
Killing you is not enough. We should cut you apart piece by piece.
Is there any chance you're connected to the Snake Flower Triad?
Huh? Who the fuck are you?
I got some business that involves them too. Let me be clear. I don't have any business with you at all.
If you get in the way, we'll gut you all the same.
Wait a second. This guy, he looks familiar. Isn't that Kazuma?
Really? Kazuma, huh?
You guys trying to make a little extra cash forging passports, huh?
Shut the fuck up! You know, because of you, we've had to go through a lot of shit. Die, motherfucker!
So this is it. Shangri-La.
Excuse me, sir. I'm sorry, but you can't bring children in here.
It's take your it's a social studies field trip.
This is unacceptable. The other customers might be disturbed.
Don't worry, we won't disturb anyone. It's okay, right?
As you wish, sir.
Welcome. I'm Akemi.
Kazuma. Shinji might have told you about me.
You're... Kazuma?
That's right.
That means... Shinji is... I see. Last time I saw him, he told me that if anything happened to him, you might stop by to see me. He was always joking around, but that time he was serious. I see. Shinji-chan's dead. I thought it didn't feel right. I mean, out of the blue. He asked me to marry him. As soon as he was done taking care of business.
I'm really sorry.
Don't be. I'm the one who should apologize.
Thank you.
Fuma-san. He was here, but a friend of Shinji's came by and took him away.
Who was it?
Terada-san from the Omi family.
The Omi family? Was he really a friend of Shinji's?
Yeah. Shinji trusted him. That's why I...
Where are they now?
In Shibaura. He said that he was taking him to a ship at the wharf.
I see.
Oh, and one more thing.
Yeah?
Shinji said... Other than the 10 billion, Nishiki is also after Chairman Sera's last will and testament. Supposedly, it contains the appointment of the fourth boss.
A will? That's what Nishiki wants. So you're telling me Nishiki is trying to get a hold of it and destroy it?
That's what Shinji said.
What the?
Let's fuck this shit up!
Ah, Kazuma-chan. I've been looking for you.
What? Majima, you're still alive.
Help! Please, help me!
Oh, relax. Just calm down for a second.
Stop it.
You look delicious. How about it? Why don't you be my bitch? Well... Huh?
No. I have a boyfriend. I'm sorry.
Majima, don't do it.
Well then, you're an honest girl. That's rare. I like that in a woman. Now get out of here. It's not safe to be here. Move it!
I never know what to expect from you.
I like honest people, that's all. People shouldn't toy with others' emotions. That's the way I am.
Is that so?
We were rudely interrupted at the climax of our battle the other day. Why don't we pick up where we left off to see who's really on Kazuma-chan?
Kazuma... You're... a real... a hard-ass.
So, that's Akemi. Must be real tough for her.
Date, I found out where they're holding Fuma Oyabun.
Where?
At Shibaura Wharf. Supposedly, a man named Terada from the Omi family stashed him there.
Did you say the Omi family? What the hell do they want with Fuma?
I don't know. But Shinji trusted him enough to look after Oyabun. So, he must be trustworthy.
I see. Kazuma, about the MBI. Jingu is making some big moves. I was just over at HQ. They were really hassling me about you. I think they're getting serious pressure from Jingu.
Are you okay, Date?
It's ironic. The bastards at HQ, they could fire me. But as long as I'm around you, they won't touch me. Kazuma, you're going to Shibaura?
Yeah.
That man. I think that's the man who saved me at the batting cage. He talked to me about the pendant.
Come on, Haruka.
Okay.
Good evening, Kazuma-san. I'm Terada, a lieutenant of the Omi family.
What? Tell me. Why is the Omi family helping Fuma Oyabun?
Just like you, Kazuma-san. I owe Fuma-san a lot. Fuma-san is waiting for you. Follow me.
You made it. Kazuma.
Oyabun. I'm glad you're all right.
I apologize for putting you through all this trouble. The man you just met, Terada, he used to be an assassin, just like me.
I see.
I asked him to spy on the Tojo clan for me, him being a lieutenant in the Omi family. Especially Nishiki. Kazuma, listen. I'm going to tell you about everything that's been concealed for the past 10 years, okay?
Yes.
This girl's mother, Mizuki, doesn't exist.
What?
Yumi. Yumi is Mizuki. The woman you've been looking for, Mizuki, is in fact Yumi.
What are you saying?
Yumi has been pretending to be Mizuki for the last 5 years.
That means Haruka's mother is...
Yumi. She is definitely Yumi's daughter, no doubt about it.
So Yumi isn't my aunt. She's really my mother?
Oyabun, who's Yumi's partner? I mean, Haruka's father.
Kyohei Jingu.
Jingu? You mean... from the MBI.
This picture is from 9 years ago. The baby Yumi is holding is Haruka. The man standing beside them is Jingu. You know that Yumi lost her memory due to shock caused by the shooting, don't you?
Yes.
After the shooting, Yumi was scared and confused. She just ran from the hospital. But she did remember one thing. She remembered where the Sunflower Orphanage was, where she was born and raised.
Sunflower.
After hearing the news, I rushed over there to get her. I tried to help her regain her memory. I showed her a bunch of pictures. What's wrong?
Rain.
Huh?
Lightning. No!
What is it?
I don't know. I don't know, but...
At that point, it hit me. I realized who really killed Dojima. And after that, I decided not to tell Nishiki about Yumi, and instead took her under my wing.
But how did Yumi end up with Jingu?
Jingu and Sera were pretty tight. Jingu used to do business with the Tojo clan. That's when Yumi and Jingu met.
Jingu and the chairman?
Jingu was trying to get involved in the political world. Sera was the man behind the scenes, backing Jingu. Jingu met Yumi and fell for her. Since Yumi had no recollection of her past, it wasn't hard for Jingu to fill that spiritual void that she was feeling. I couldn't do anything about it. I thought that if she could live happily with Jingu, she could escape the world of organized crime. I thought maybe it was an opportunity to change her future. With that in mind, I felt that Yumi could be happy spending the rest of her life with Jingu. Then, Yumi and Jingu had a child, Haruka. One day, Jingu received a marriage proposal from the Prime Minister's daughter. That's when Yumi decided to leave him, since they weren't officially married. She did it for Jingu. But that decision started the House of Cards toppling. Jingu had acquired power through marriage and not of his own accord. So in order to maintain that status, he became ruthless, all the while justifying it to himself. After their breakup, I was looking after Yumi and Haruka. Then one day, Sera received an urgent call from Jingu.
Sera, you gotta help me out. I'm in deep shit.
What's the problem?
Just get over here.
I'll send some men. Where are you?
No, I need you to come alone.
What the hell happened?
There's a body that needs to be taken care of.
Jingu insisted it was just an accident. The body was of a freelance reporter who was trying to blackmail Jingu. He was going to write a story exposing the truth about Yumi and Haruka. Sera gathered notes and pictures from the reporter's home and burned them. But for Jingu, it wasn't over yet.
Now, is everything settled?
Well, not exactly. There's one more thing that needs to be taken care of.
What?
To prevent this from happening again, there are two others that also need to be dealt with.
What? You mean...
Seta, this is to protect our future. We must.
Jingu.
What do you think you're doing? Chairman!
Fuma-san, I made a promise to Jingu.
Is your word so important that you would kill a girl and her baby to keep it? Nothing can be that important. Lucky for Yumi, or maybe unlucky, she regained her memory at that very instant.
Yumi and Haruka. Jingu. That heartless son of a bitch.
I persuaded Sera to put Yumi and Haruka into hiding where Jingu would never find them.
So that's how Mizuki and Ares came to be.
Yes. Sera and I arranged to have Haruka live at Sunflower, and to change Yumi's name to Mizuki. We hired a counterfeiter to forge all the necessary documents. We also altered the way she looked, face, hair.
But, Oyabun, why did Yumi steal 10 billion from the Tojo clan?
That wasn't the Tojo clan's money. It was Jingu's.
Fuma-san, the Shimano family is outside. It's not safe here.
Damn Shimano! That crazy bastard!
Hey, there he is! Kazuma!
Hey! Blow this ship to hell!
Kazuma-san.
Are you okay, Uncle Kazuma?
Yeah, I'm fine. Too close for comfort, though.
Ha 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 ha!
What fun. We meet again, Kazuma. And Fuma. You sneaky fuckers.
Shimano!
Terada, you pretended to betray Nishiki and take sides with me. But I saw right through your deception. I've been watching you the whole time.
And?
You and Nishiki. You left yourselves open. I'll take the girl, if it's all right with you. It's really a shame that you all have to die.
Shimano!
What?
It's you that left yourself open.
Fuck you! Hey! What's this shit?
Oyabun!
Gushu again.
It's almost Christmas, so we brought some presents. Kazuma, looks like you've been having one hell of a time.
Yeah, so do you.
Huh. Looks like the Fuma family grew a set of balls. All right then, let the massacre begin!
You're through, Shimano.
Haruka! Oyabun! Fuma-san!
Kazuma!
Oyabun!
Haruka... She's safe?
Uncle Fuma!
Oyabun!
About the 10 billion... Listen...
Terada-san! Call an ambulance!
Okay. Kazuma... It was Yumi... Sarah and I... We took the money.
What?
Jingu's... 10 billion... He was... using the Tojo clan... to launder dirty money.
Money laundering?
That's right. In order to bring him down, we needed... the 10 billion. And Yumi... she volunteered to help us out.
Yumi did?
Hurry up and get to Ares. Kazuma, Yumi is in danger.
Ares? Yumi's at Ares?
Yes. Also...
is that...
this is... Sarah's will. It's all over.
Yes. Thank you.
Are you sure you're okay with this?
To get rid of Jingu, we have to steal the 10 billion yen he stashed, then bring him down.
That's true. Still, you're going to be in danger too. Why don't you go into hiding for a while? Hey.
It's obvious that Shimano and Nishiki are going to try to take over the clan. But I am the third chairman of the Tojo clan. I'm not about to run and hide.
Maza.
Just in case something happens, I want you to keep this will for me.
The future of the Tojo clan is in your hands.
Yes, sir.
Kazuma. I have something I have to apologize to you for. Please forgive me, Kazuma. I'm the one who killed your parents. It was me. The Sunflower Orphanage is a place where I send all the kids that I made into orphans.
It doesn't matter. That's in the past. Oyabun, to me, you were my...
You were my real father!
My mommy. She's in that tower, isn't she?
That's right. You'll finally be able to meet her as your mother.
Uncle Kazuma, what do you think I should call her?
You don't have to call her Aunt Yumi. You can call her Mommy, Haruka.
Hmm. Kazuma?
Kazuma, if we kill you, the fourth chairman of the Tojo clan will reward us personally.
Fourth chairman?
He's promised us everything. Women, money, power, and women.
There's a price on your head. The order comes straight from Nishiki. It's gonna get crazy tonight, motherfucker!
Haruka. Don't worry. I can take care of this. I'm gonna get you to Yumi, no matter what. I won't let you down.
Thanks. Go get him, Uncle Kazuma.
So you ready for me? Then step the fuck up. It's time to die.
What do we have here? Jingu.
Who's there?
Huh? Sudo.
Haruka, hide!
Stop sneaking around and show your face!
Date-san, let's go!
Sudo, wait, hang on a minute.
We don't have any time. Hurry!
Sudo, what are you doing? You okay doing this?
Something hit me. Something you said back in Yokohama. So, I did some surveillance on Jingu and found out that he was connected to Sera. The missing 10 billion. It's Jingu's money.
I know that already.
But there's something else here. What does Jingu plan to do once he gets the money back?
What he's really after.
Yes. I think he's connected to another organization. An organization other than the Tojo clan or the MBI. I don't know why, but...
That gut feeling detectives get, huh?
Well, yes. I was trained by Detective Date. So, let's go check it out.
Yumi.
Kazuma. Haruka.
Haruka?
Yes, I know.
Haruka.
Mommy? You're my mommy, right?
Haruka! I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for making your life so difficult.
Mommy!
I've been waiting for this moment for so long. I wanted to be there for you so much. But I just couldn't, my lovely little girl.
It's okay, Mommy. Really, it is. I'm so happy. Uncle Kazuma.
I'm happy for you, Haruka.
Welcome back, Kazuma.
Thanks. Sorry it took me so long. Yumi. Huh? What's that?
It's probably him. Come to claim what's his.
It's been a long time. Yumi and Haruka.
So you're Jingu.
Hello. It's a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Kazuma Kiryu. Too bad you'll be saying goodbye so soon. You've caused me a lot of trouble.
You came to get your 10 billion back, right?
Well, that should be quite apparent. You don't just piss away 10 billion. Plus, there are a couple of other problems I need to take care of.
What?
Haruka!
Jingu, you dirty...
Fool. Are all you Yakuza this stupid?
You... How? How can you shoot your own daughter?
I do what I must. She's nothing more than a thorn in my side. For my future, no. The future of this nation, the thorn must be removed.
How can you be so callous? Killing the child of the woman you loved?
Kazuma, save your breath. Jingu is beyond human emotion. He has no soul. All he cares about is his future and success.
Huh. You think you know me inside out, don't you? How can a bitch I tossed on the garbage heap begin to understand how I think? Don't you act like you know me.
I can understand why Sarasan betrayed you. You just use people. You say it's for the nation, or for the government. But those are nothing but excuses. In the end, it's always just for you. Anyone can see through your pathetic lies.
Shut up. You don't have the first idea how I think.
Yumi!
There's no point in talking to you. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Now that's not a nice thing to say, but it won't bother me for long, because today is your day to die.
Is that so? But I don't think it's the end quite yet.
Terada.
Now that we've even... Fuma Aniki's wishes will be carried out. What the?
This is the problem with Yakuza fools. Do it.
Hey, what the fuck? What are you doing?
You can't be serious.
Oh, but I'm very serious. I broke my ties with the Tojo clan and convinced the Omi family to work for me. They're on my side now.
What?
I've been planning this for a long time. Wash my hands of the Tojo clan and establish a new partnership with the Omi family.
I haven't heard anything about this.
Of course not, you idiot. You were just a puppet being controlled by the fifth chairman of the Omi family. The negotiations between the fifth chairman and I have been going on for about a year now. I knew Sarah would betray me one day. As you know, he was a very hard-headed man. In the quest for my ideal, he supported me. But in the end, he just couldn't accept reality.
Reality?
Yes. I could talk politics all day, but you wouldn't understand a word of it. To run a country, you need money and power. For me, he was my source of power. However, in the end, he wasn't prepared for what he had to do. I thought he had Yumi killed several years ago, so when I learned she was still alive, that's when I decided to abandon Seta and the Tojo clan.
So, that's when you approached the Omi family.
Precisely. I laid out my plan before them. My political savvy was very appealing to the Omi family. Politicians and gangsters, you get both of them under your thumb. You can control the entire nation.
Are you saying that the 10 billion?
Yes, it will be given to the Omi family. From my point of view, with the Tojo clan going under, it's like killing two birds with one stone.
So, Nishiki's just a puppet too.
Yes, I was the one putting the talk about the 10 billion into his head. He was so obsessed with his desire to rise to the top, I just gave him the push he needed. He's done very well. From Sarah's assassination to internal disputes. And of course, there was another pleasant surprise. You. Thanks to you showing up, the Tojo clan is on the brink of collapse. I must thank you for that.
Jingu. You piece of shit.
Frustrating, isn't it? But it's already too late. With the help of the Omi family, I will rise to the top of Japan. The Omi family will unify the underworld, and I will acquire all its power. My ideal will become reality.
I can't let that happen, Jingu.
What did you say? Don't move. What?
Yumi!
You can't shoot me now, can you? If this bomb explodes, the 10 billion hidden in the bar will go up in flames. I won't let you have that money. I'll blow myself up and the cash goes with me.
Don't be a fool. You wouldn't dare do something so fucking stupid.
You're the fool, Jingu. Not all people are motivated by profit. Don't you know, it's passion and hope that drives people. You had those feelings once. But you got too caught up in your desire for power.
Pointless banter. You need to stop babbling.
Kazuma, bring Haruka over here.
Now, you can't harm Yumi or Haruka. Jingu. You know what, Jingu? Chairman Sarah knew exactly what you were up to.
What?
The chairman wanted you to remember what you used to be, when you had faith in what you believed in. That's why he put his life on the line, to steal the 10 billion. He wanted to destroy your twisted desire.
Bullshit. You don't have any proof to back up these lies.
Fuma-san. Please take this.
Masa, there's no name written on it.
Fuma-san, I don't have it in my heart to command the Tojo clan. I'm a Yakuza who can only make money. Fuma-san, I want you to name the successor. You'll have to decide who will lead the Tojo clan.
A will?
Yeah. You told Nishiki there was a will to manipulate him. You didn't know one actually existed. You thought you were lying. But the will was real. Chairman and Oyabun, lost their lives protecting it.
Shut up, Sarah. That bastard. Making me look like a fool from beyond the grave. But that will. It's just a piece of scrap now.
You're right, but only if I die. And that isn't about to happen. I'll protect what Fuma Oyabun and Chairman Sarah left behind with my life. I am the fourth chairman of the Tojo clan. Kazuma Kiryu!
So, you're as tough as they say you are.
I can take as many as you can dish out.
Don't be so arrogant. You're already out of breath.
You all right, Kazuma?
Detective Date!
Kyohei Jingu, I have a warrant for your arrest, issued by Section 4 of the Metropolitan Police. You are hereby charged with bribery, possession of illegal weapons, and solicitation of murder. You're finished, Jingu.
You have no evidence! You're bluffing!
No!
Date-san, we're hit! We're going down! Shit.
Date!
No more games. Everyone must die. Say goodbye.
Nishiki.
You finished? Now we can all relax.
Nishiki.
What the hell is that? A bomb? Yumi, don't be an idiot.
No. I won't let you have the money.
Huh. Oh, man. Do you really hate me that much, Yumi? I guess you do. I don't blame you.
Nishiki. You haven't given up, have you?
Hell no. I will become the successor to the Tojo clan, whatever it takes.
Nishiki, listen to me. That's not possible. You've been Jingu's puppet this whole time. His true intention was to...
Do you think I'm that stupid? I know what he planned.
Huh? What are you implying?
I told you, Kazuma. Ever since that day 10 years ago, when I turned my back on you, I haven't trusted a single person. I never trusted Jingu. Not since he first approached me.
So... You knew all along.
That's right. I didn't want to be a loser anymore. Didn't want to lose to you again, Kazuma. I love Yumi. But she's never looked my way. Not even once. Yumi only ever cared for you. After the shooting 10 years ago, you were completely out of the picture, Kazuma. And that is when I made the decision to change my destiny, no matter what sacrifices had to be made.
So you sacrificed Oyabun and Reina? Nishiki.
That's right. I'm gonna get the 10 billion yen and lead the Tojo clan. Then I'm gonna have what's mine, Yumi. And I'll be in control of my destiny for the first time.
Nishiki, you don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why are you doing this? Can you truly be happy with this life you've imagined? You're just running away from all your problems. If you really want to change your destiny, you have to come to grips with your problems. It's not easy, but you have to face them. Look at Kazuma and Haruka.
Shut up. Why the hell can't you just accept me for who I am?
Nishiki.
What?
I truly understand your pain. I lost the two most important people to me, you two. I can't turn the clock back 10 years, even if I wanted to. I can't run away from my fate. That's why we need to end this.
All right, then. The final showdown. To settle this shit for good.
Kazuma.
Yumi, what the?
I'm sorry. I never forgot about you. Even after my memory returned, I still cared about you. I was so vulnerable. Even when I lost my memory, I still remembered you. I couldn't remember your name, but your smile, your mannerisms, I remembered. Still, it was very vague. There were so many gaps. I wasn't able to wait for you. In the state I was in, I was just so confused. So you see, that's why Jingu and I... But... even though I lost everything... I still had Haruka. And so... when I left Haruka... I just had to give her this pendant. I wanted... her to have the most important thing that I owned. Haruka, I'm sorry to have put you through so much. Kazuma, I have something I need to do. This money cannot exist. All of it has to be destroyed.
Yumi.
Kazuma.
Haruka. Haruka? Yumi!
Mommy!
Yumi! Hang in there. Stay with me.
Mommy!
I found it at last. My money. What's the matter? Can't do anything now. Can you? You're dead.
Nishiki.
I can't let this bastard get what he wants. I am going to finish what I started.
No! Stop! Don't do it! Nishiki! Nishiki!
Yumi. Yumi. Hang on.
Mommy!
I'm sorry, Haruka. Finally, I got to hear you call me, Mommy.
Yumi, these last 10 years, I've wanted to tell you something. I love you. I've always loved you, Yumi.
Kazuma, this ring, you had it for me all along?
It was Shinji. Before Shinji died, he got it back from Nishiki.
I'm so happy. It's come back to me. It's the only present you ever gave me. Thank you. Maybe I was the one running away from everything. Even from you and from Nishiki. But I have no regrets. Not one. Got this tattoo so that I couldn't forget you, even if I lost my memory again. Queen of the night. Just for one night. Just one glimpse. I wanted to see you one last time, Kazuma. At last, my dream has come true.
Mommy!
Haruka, remember, never run away from anything, no matter what. Never. If you do, like me, you'll miss your chance to be happy. Remember that. Never run away.
Mommy!
Put your hands in the air!
You're under arrest, Kazuma Kiryu.
Wait! Stop!
But detective!
I'll explain everything later. Put your guns away.
Kazuma. You're not to blame. But if you get arrested in connection to this case, you'll never get out of prison again. Let's go.
It doesn't matter, Date. Yumi, Nishiki, and Fuma Oyabun. They're all gone. So, go ahead and arrest me.
Come on. It isn't over yet. Stand up and protect the one thing worth fighting for. Don't run away.
One thing. Haruka.
That's right. If you were in the joint, she'll be all alone again. That doesn't bother you?
detective.
Wait!
There he is.
Please wait!
Yo, Kazuma, in here!
All right then, it's all yours.
Let's roll.
All right.
Everything goes planned? The succession ceremony and the retirement ceremony?
Yeah. I think I've done my duty.
Still, it's the first time. I've heard of a succession ceremony and a retirement ceremony taking place on the same day. Anyway, who did you name as your successor?
Well, I chose a man that Sarah or Fuma wouldn't have any complaints about.
Yeah? Who's that?
It's someone nobody would have expected.
Hey, ex-chairman, we're being followed.
Huh?
Any chance he's your successor?
Yep. I'm sure he's the one who'll get the Tojo clan back in working order. Well, I'm out of here.
All right. You're not coming back?
Who knows? Someday, if someone really needed my help, you might see me again.
Thanks. Unfortunately, I don't think that'll happen. I'll try it out with Saya and see what family life is like. That's something new.
Well, if that's the case, I really better not come back.
Maybe now I can say goodbye to my ulcer. See ya. Don't go pissing off the police anymore, all right?
Don't worry. Got a reason to stay out of trouble now.
Guess you do.
Yeah.